Hello everybody, welcome back to another reaction video. And before we get to this reaction video, let me just say Happy Veterans Day to all of you guys and to everybody who comes to support me. Thank you, all of you, because I would not be where I am right now if not for you guys. So I just want to say thanks and Happy Veterans Day. Now notice I said reaction video, not trailer reaction video, because I'm not actually going to be reacting to a trailer. I'm going to be reacting to this first exclusive clip of the Napoleon movie coming out in 2 weeks. I believe it happens on Thanksgiving. I don't know the exact date. But I mean, I've had high hopes about this movie ever since I saw the first official trailer. And I have a high regard that this is going to be up there for Film of the Year, along with Oppenheimer and Killers of the Flower Moon. So I mean, really excited to see this exclusive trailer. It's supposed to cover the Battle of Austerlitz. I could be saying that wrong. If I'm saying it wrong, I'm sorry. I mean, I can already tell by the thumbnail that this is something that was shown in trailers, but let's get right into it. Here we go.
Wait! Let them think they have the higher ground.
There's Jaquan Phoenix. You know, I actually just realized he's coming back to Spanish.
Send
you call me an
infantry.
Idiot if
take
I didn't know that,
the
but yeah, I just realized.
Cavalry from the west! Pierce their flanks!
I really love how Ridley Scott shows his action films. He really captures the action. Some of the best action movies I've ever seen, probably Ridley Scott.
Nice! It's a trap! Uncover the cannon!
Yep. You're on ice. That was a pretty good clip, even though it was something I've seen a bit in the trailer. They showed a lot more, of course, than you didn't see in the trailer, but I mean, that was still a really good clip. I mean, Ridley Scott's action movies just don't disappoint. His movies really just do not disappoint. This is definitely going to be up there in the Oscars for a Film of the Year. And I wouldn't put it beside me that this movie also will be 3 hours long, too, as well. It's going to be a great movie. I can definitely see it. But if you guys have seen this clip, by any chance, please comment here down below what your thoughts were. Also, if you like my other videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. And again, Happy Veterans Day.